tonight on the Revisionist History Channel. At 8, it's military blunders, how liberals lost the Vietnam War. At 9, 9/11 secrets revealed, how Saddam Hussein brought down the towers. At 10, it's Ice Truckers, the men, the trucks, and the ice that saved New Orleans. And then at 11, on Scientific Frontiers, it's Dinosaur Riders, the original NASCAR. Only on the Revisionist History Channel, where history never repeats itself. Except on weekends.